use a hammer when you need one. Expect you to learn